for Aaron Hernandez.
He wasn't an evil man. No, he wasn't. He was a sick man, and what made him sick was football.
Oh, please, bro. You cannot fucking blame football. That motherfucker was a bad seed, bro. He had a bad fucking attitude. Sure, probably football just made him even more crazy, but please, don't fucking say that shit, bro. The kid was a bad kid, bro. I feel really bad what happened to him and everything, but he fucking, he's like a serial murderer, bro. He killed like four people. He probably killed even more people than that. So, I don't even like football, but don't blame football.